Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
You think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually...
Nathan, up there!
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on, Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this. Hey, look, another arrow over there. Giant gate.
Good sign. Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just... gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on. Let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Go. Okay, come on through. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's. There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Yeah.
Here I come.
Nice, Joe.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
stronger up.
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. You doing okay?
All right. Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. Here we go.
The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.
Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
There we go.
What is that? Oh, look. Statues. Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle, one of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Where he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Now there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got
C. Joseph Farrell. William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What are you doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tuna.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay, I
island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy, Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They gained on us!
Damn it! Sam! Sam! Sam, are you there? Sad, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay.
I'm all right.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through it.
No, no. Come on.
I'm out of hell with this place.
Yes. I. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
Ugh. Shit! That's a long way. Long way down. That should hold. Let's hope. Whoa. Huh. Where to now? Jesus. Oh. Ah. Refreshing. Hello. Bad luck, huh? Ugh, poor bastards. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there. Shit! Great.
Wait. I'll get...
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
And the gang's all here.
What the?
Oh my.
Nothing yet.
nothing. Wait.
What the?
Got a man down over here! We have company! Everyone, spread out!
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Are you gonna be kidding me?
No, oh, no, no, no!
Holy shit!
Ah!
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm going to scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.